Welcome to this video, guys. In this video, I am going to show how to reach top position in the leaderboard every time. Complete first, second, and third wave as fast as possible. You can use suits and weapons which can make you run faster. Complete first, second, and third wave as fast as possible. In this wave, you need to run far from the alien ships so that they would disappear. After that, come back and collect 15 plus 15, which is 30 alien head, and repeat this trick until you have earned 480 plus alien heads. Now be very careful, cause if you earn more than 500 alien heads, then your points will not be counted in the leaderboard. As you can see, we are in top position again. Thanks for watching till the end. Hope you liked it.